Bold and the Beautiful Spoilers, Wednesday, April 7th, Hope waits for Liam. Where is he?
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on The Bold and the Beautiful, hit the subscribe button, and to never miss a video, don't forget to hit the bell icon.
Bold and the Beautiful fans, it looks like things are going to get interesting in the days to come. As the Bold and the Beautiful spoilers for Wednesday, April 7th say that Hope Logan is feeling hopeful about her future with Liam Spencer, but she has no idea what is coming next. Where is Liam? Fans all know Liam did all he could to remain Hope of the life they had together as a married couple and as parents to Beth Spencer and Douglas Forrester. The two looks at the pictures, reminisces about artwork from their children, and even broke Hope's tough veneer. The pair even kissed a romantic kiss. Hope put a stop to the right away cause she needed to think, but she knows she wants to see Liam again and soon. So now the spoilers say that she is now thinking about the good times they had as a family and as a couple. She is starry-eyed now, so she might be willing to take more than she should. Brooke Logan should be happy about that since she wants a daughter with a man who can not be faithful to her. Sounds like Brooke wants Hope to repeat her own life. On the other hand, while Hope is going to wait for Liam for their date, but he does not show up. Where is he? What happened to Liam and Bold and the Beautiful? On the other hand, Paris Buckingham's date with Zendi Forrester is going to turn into a disaster, all thanks to her sister. Fans all know how Zoe Buckingham spiked her drink, causing Paris to act nothing like herself. Will Zendi figure out what happened and give Paris another chance? Will Zoe give up on her childish games and leave her sister alone and Bold and the Beautiful?